riding from Shaggy Dog Fishing, and we've got our bait for our crab pots. This side is the hard bait, and this side is the soft bait. The soft bait is for attracting all the lobsters and fish, and the hard bait is for lasting a long time. And then we're going to be doing some cutting up today. First, we're going to cut up one green. So what you want to do is you want to go like just underneath of here. If you've got like a lot of crab pot, try and cut it just once, and then try and find a weak point and then cut it once again. And then if you want to, you could do it on the other side, but I should not put it in the bait pot to get the other fishes back. See the eyes and here? I like to try and get it at the back of the head. They're really hard to cut. Whilst you're doing this, you might find a lot of blood. But most other fishes don't have as much. We're not on Shaggy Dog today because of this virus. We can't put my boat down. Hi, this is Ryan from Shaggy Dog Fishing. We're out looking for lots of snaps in the super dip. I can't put my boat down, so we're on the super dip. Enemy. As you could see, we've got a nice view of all the rocks, all the fishing marks and all the pot marks, and I'm going to teach you how to cast with a lure. So what you want to do is you want to get your finger practically in line with the bait line, and what you want to do is you need to put your finger on it, always need to keep your finger on it, and you need to look around for marks. I want to get away from those bobbers because if we get tangled, that'd be a nightmare. So what you want to do is when you get about middle of the way, you need to let go with your finger, but make sure to keep your finger on until then, like that. When it slows down, you need to pull the arm round, so and then it doesn't get stuck on the bottom, and you need to make sure that when you're pulling it, you don't stop and get tangled all over the bottom. Beware the chewy pirates!